Hey, this is Ralph Locklear with SoutheasternGeneralContractors.com. Today I'm going to be answering a question that gets asked a lot, and that is, how do we go about pricing our particular projects? In our first meetings, typically within an hour, we can kind of nail down a price window. So I'm going to walk you through how we go about that. So the first thing we do is that when we talk with you and we set up an appointment for you to come in and meet with us here at the office, we give you a list of things to do and give you a list of items to bring with you to our meeting. We ask for you to provide us with as many references of what your expectations are, your blueprints, or some plans that you might have found online, exterior, interior, outdoor living spaces, kitchens, bathrooms. So we'll spend a lot of time. Typically it takes 30, 40 minutes for you to really paint the picture of what you're looking for. Some people say it feels more like an interview. What this does is that it helps set the tone for determining if this will be a good relationship first and foremost, and then we'll jump into the specifics of pricing. We'll let you know typically what prices that we feel like, based on all the information that you provided us, that we would be able to work with them to get your project completed. Our typical price ranges will start out at $100 per heated square foot for the build only, not including the land. But based on everything you tell us, the process of our pricing structure will go from $100, $110, $115, $120, and typically we'll kind of peak out at $125. But we do have some homes that we're doing that has appraised for as much as $150 per heated square foot. So we have a wide range there, but our job in that meeting is to pinpoint a smaller range that you're comfortable with, and hopefully it works out almost all of the time. Sometimes it doesn't though, it's just not a good fit. The pricing doesn't kind of match where, you know, we build at price range, but that's okay too. We still shake hands, spend a lot of time, you know, giving you a lot of good information in that first meeting, but that's the way our typical pricing meeting goes. And a lot of the times we get right down to it and everything works out, and we're able to move forward with the actual stages of designing the plan, signing contracts, and going down the stages of actually building you that custom home. Hopefully that answered your question. I'm Ralph Locklear with SoutheasternGeneralContractors.com. Be sure to subscribe to get more videos like this. Press the like or the thumbs up below, and be sure to leave us a comment. Let us know what you think about this.
Southeastern General Contractors, where making clients happy is our number one goal. Learn more at SoutheasternGeneralContractors.com.